Hi, I'm Chris. I'd like to welcome you all to the MakeShop show today. We're going to be making some monkey cupcakes, and I have a good friend of mine here.
Miss Kristen.
Miss Kristen. Well, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to make a homemade frosting gun to try and decorate our cupcakes, and we're going to use this empty pop bottle to construct it. And we're just going to cut the top off like this, and then we're going to need this baggie. Then we're going to snip off the corner right there, just in a diagonal right there, and we're going to put it in here and sort of push it through. And then when we get it pulled through, we're going to kind of pull it over like that. And then we're going to screw the top back on. And the top has a tiny little hole drilled into it where our frosting is going to come out. We have three kinds of frosting, and they're all made from the same frosting recipe. But then I added cocoa powder to this white frosting. So we made a really, really dark chocolate. And then in order to get it a little bit lighter so we could have a contrasting color on our monkey, I just put a little bit of white with the chocolate, and then we left some white. So let's get the white frosting. And we're gonna load our gun. And I can help you get that off. If you'll just hold that spoon still, and I'll just eat that.
I was thinking about that.
Yeah, and a little bit more, and then we'll be ready.
Is that it?
That is perfect. And then we're gonna make sure you squeeze it down. Squeeze it down towards the bottom, but not so much that it starts to shoot out.
Like it's icing everywhere.
Yeah. That's why we have some paper towels.
Fine. Look at those.
So let's talk about what some of these ingredients are that we're going to use to decorate our cupcakes. We have
some Oreos.
Yeah.
What are these?
Vanilla wafers.
Vanilla wafers.
We have some pretzel M&Ms.
Wait, I didn't know these were pretzels. Yeah. I thought those are peanuts.
And have you ever had one of these?
What are these?
They're called Rolos. They're caramel covered in chocolate.
Can I have one?
And then, yeah, you can have one. And then here we have two different things. We've got some junior mints and just some regular chocolate chips.
Yum.
There's a banana cake and a chocolate cake. So the first thing we'll do is make our monkey face. And we can do that with the chocolate icing. Start spreading it on there. Good job. And we can use this water then to sort of keep our knife nice and moist to smooth it out a little bit more. And we'll sort of make almost a half circle on the lower half of the monkey. This is his face. And this right here is going to be where his mouth goes. Okay, so what do you want to use for eyes?
Junior mints.
Okay, let's take two junior mints. Unless you want him to have three eyes. Put his eyes on. So then we're gonna make his nose and his mouth in this lighter colored area.
His nose?
That could be his nose.
Chocolate chip.
And then we need to make some kind of a mouth. Now we could also fill one of our frosting bags with the dark chocolate and squeeze a nice... Why are you shaking your head? Oh, you want to make it? You want to make it white? Okay.
And then we can do the dots for the eyes
too. It's all ready to go.
And we also can do the dots for the eyes.
Yeah, you can do that. How's it coming? I can't see. Give it a great big dollop right there.
Got it.
Perfect.
Kind of hard too, but
yeah, it is a little hard, but you got it.
It looks cute.
What do you want to use for ears? And what are those? Okay, so now
what are these? I don't know what these are.
Those are called Rolos. They're just caramel covered in chocolate. Is that where the ears are?
Yeah.
Okay. That is adorable.
It's kind of weird looking.
It is, but it is cute. Good job. That came out really nice. That's going to be really delicious. So let's move some of this stuff out of the way to make a little extra room. Okay. So you're ready for your next one? Let's use some of the different ingredients this time. Let's use some of the cookies this time. What do you think? Oops, I'm sorry.
For the now.
Yes, that's a good idea. Let's do that. So let's frost the cupcake. Yeah. Use your knife.
Here. I got it.
Got it?
Yeah. Once I'm done getting it off, can you help me on this one?
Sure.
Well, I got it on me.
There you go. Wait, just kind of smooth it around the liner for the cupcake.
I want to do something. I want to make a fancy design on it.
All right.
I'm trying to make a K.
So, here's the sharp knife. We're going to try to cut this
in half.
Not quite in half, because you want the top
quarter
part to be a little bit smaller. So that'll be the bottom of the mouth, the smile part. Right there is perfect. And then this piece, we're going to leave a little bit of space right there, like he's got his mouth open.
Cute.
Isn't that cute? You want to do the eyes? Oh, you know what? I forgot the marshmallows.
Why don't we just use the inside of this Oreo?
What a great idea. It's a good thing we washed our hands before we started, huh?
And I put hand sanitizer on
mine. Yeah, that's a good idea. That is a cute little eye.
I
you are so inventive. That's so cool.
I know, I'm good at this.
You are good at this.
Making another eye.
Make them it's about the same size.
I have to. Might be, their black parts might be different, but who cares?
No, we don't care about that.
Yeah, we're going to eat it anyways. We may have to do
now,
that.
Should we put some ears on him?
How about
we use this half of an Oreo?
Half of it.
If you're going to do it, saw it. Perfect. Look at that, a perfectly cut Oreo.
Oh, these are a little too big.
How about you try to stick them right here?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, cute monkey.
Just kind of on the side there.
There.
That is such a good monkey.
Okay. How about we just use this for a tongue sticking out?
Oh, that's a great idea. Let's see if we can cut a little piece off. Side of these. Which size?
That pointy part.
That is adorable. Look at that guy. Look at how cute that came out. That came out really cute, didn't it?
And make more faces?
Yeah, let's do some more. Do you cook at home?
Yeah, with my Busha. She's coming tomorrow for my recital for dance.
Now, who's your Busha?
Busha means granny.
Oh, I didn't know that. So that's
so I have a granny and a Busha. And then Jaji is D-Z-I-A-D-Z-I-A, and it's grandpa.
Grandpa?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, we just learned a little Polish. What do you have around your house that you could use to decorate a cupcake?
I always have at my house chocolate chips.
You do? You could use chocolate chips. What about raisins?
Hmm?
You could use raisins.
Now that we're done making them, we can just eat the cupcakes.
How is it?
Good.
Is it good? I hope you've had your dinner. Oh, this is dinner. Cheers. Keep calm and make on.